said a.
I've got a Chinese character badly done there that my wife drew. She's half Chinese, but it's probably means washing machine. I have no idea what it means. It's meant to mean. I can't remember.
Yeah, I remember at school they gave us a talk basically saying anyone that goes into art school, after a few, I think 5 years after you graduate, only less than 1% is still practicing arts. And I remember I loved painting. I thought, well, that's a, I considered it, and I just didn't have the balls to go and try and be that 1% that could.
What interests me, I grew up in the city, and I was never going to paint rolling green hills. I like sodium lights and rubbish trucks and noise. That's why our studio's in an industrial area and a ragtag area. There's suits being made above us right now, so there's no peace and quiet here. And that's what the show's about, more of the same. Noise, I guess. A lot of noise and a lot of kind of industrial subject matter.
And I want to have monster truck.
He wants a monster truck, and he's got one, that proton right there, souped up. First and foremost, I like it.
Yeah.
You know, I wouldn't be an Australian male painter if I didn't paint cars and skulls, because every single boy does it, and every single boy is interested in it. No, that's not true, but I do like, I've always loved cars and anything to do with machinery, and that's something I just love doing, and I've always painted cars on streets ever since my first show. I own a VW Golf. My partner, she is an architect. She wears a lot of black. She has a black Golf.
People always ask that?
No, I've never been asked before.
What's that?
What car I drive. I also have a VW Transporter, which is a van.
It's a great car.
So very, very practical cars. One for business, one for my personal use. Having said that, I have owned a whole bunch of other cars. I've got a bat. We do a lot of work. That was it.
That's what it is.
Yeah. We do a lot of work. We genuinely do a lot of work. And it is really, really interesting to see artists that spend 2 years on one gallery show.
Mm.
Some artists have to do it, but I could never do that.
I think your work only goes forward when you're doing more work. It's only through trialing things and, some succeeding, some failing. Why is that one working so well? Why is that not? That's what we spend half the time talking about.
Yeah, of course.
He's looking at coming over to work and saying, mate, that's going really well, that one's not quite as good, why is that? And it's only through doing it, I reckon.
And practice. That's how you learn to walk.
Is that what you're going to tell Ziggy? Keep practicing.
Keep practicing, just like art, except for without enamel paint. I guess my point was, I lost it.
Still a good story though.
It's a good grab. Happy was that story.
Yeah.
Happy, especially the funky glasses bit. and I didn't even think
were
of that.
Were you up late working last night?
I was here till 2:30.
I was here till 1.
And I've got a baby.
Mm.
And my baby's got to feed. I don't feed it.
We can keep going.
It's a difficult situation. Must see.
These are the outtakes that we'll post.
Must see documentary. No, this is the intake. It's right at the heart of it.